All right, this bass just choked the Megabass Magslowl right up in here. It's probably 3, 3.5. It looks like it's a female. It looks like the stomach's full, but right back here in this shade pocket, she ate it. So I just wanted to show you guys. We're gonna go ahead and get her back in.